Hello, my friend Simcha Hochbaum of Hebron, here in Beit Shemesh in Yeshivat Reshit, getting ready for Yom Kippur, the Day of Atonement, Parshat Haazinu. And we know that when God created the world, then there was never a debate, and there was arguments, should I create, not create. Yet when God came to create man, there was voices of heaven, of angels, that said, don't create man. Man's going to mess up, man's going to sin, man is going to destroy the beauty of the creation. And there were two angels, the voice of Uzzah and Azazel, who tried to convince God not to create man. And those voices still very, very much resonate and are always there in every person when he loses his self-confidence, when he makes a mistake. And maybe it would have been better if the world was without me. On Yom Kippur, one of the big avodot we do in the Holy Temple, we take two goats. One goes out to the cliff and is pushed off. That's called the Sar La'Azazel. And one is shechted in the Holy Temple and blood sprinkled La'Shem Chatat in the sanctuary. But the word Azazel is from that angel that said, don't create man. This Yom Kippur, we have to destroy that voice. That voice that said, man's going to mess up. We have to remember that other voice that God said, man will fix. But Nachman says, if you believe you can mess up and destroy, you have to believe you can also fix and make it better. El Amunah, the Shabbat we're going to read, God is a God of faith. God believed in man. God believed man can make it better. Let's hope and pray this year to be able to fix our mistakes, to turn our mistakes into great merits. The same character traits that brought us to sin, we should refine them and elevate them and bring them to great holiness. Mezrat Hashem, please God, we should see everyone completely sin-free, and we should really go to the dry cleaners this Yom Kippur and come out without any averot, and looking forward to seeing all our friends in the Book of Life. L'chaim, l'chaim.